One important thing to remember is the representation of capital, that is the money which the owner gives, is this is how in the balance sheet, whatever is capital, if drawings are given, we minus drawings from capital, then similarly if we have net profit, we add net profit to the capital. So capital is represented, this is how in your balance sheet. If net loss is there, the same is deducted. So capital minus drawings plus net profit or minus net loss, this is called as your closing capital. This is called as your closing capital. This is your opening capital. Drawings is the amount of capital which you have taken home, means resources are taken away. So when resources are taken away, the same should be deducted from owner's claim, which is nothing but capital.